Welcome to CameraFTP, a leading cloud recording and surveillance service provider. In this video, we will briefly talk about CameraFTP features, advantages, pricing, and setup steps.
CameraFTP has very broad features, including cloud storage for IP cameras, cloud backup for DVRs, home or business monitoring, time-lapse recording, camera publishing and live streaming, traffic and weather cam hosting, PC screen recording and monitoring, using PC as CCTV DVR, etc.
CameraFTP cloud recording is more secure than local recording. You will not lose recorded footage even if your camera or DVR is destroyed by an intruder. Moreover, you can view your footage from anywhere and receive motion alerts and daily reports.
Compared with other security services, CameraFTP has many advantages. 1. CameraFTP is compatible with most IP cameras and DVRs. You don't need to buy special cameras and be locked in with their expensive service. You have far more choices and can save a lot on both hardware and monthly service. 2. CameraFTP is more secure than other cloud surveillance services because it does not connect to or control your cameras. You don't need static IP addresses or dynamic DNS service. Your cameras can be protected from the internet by your router or firewall. Thus, it is very hard for hackers to hack into your cameras. 3. You can use webcam, smartphone, or tablet as an IP security camera. You don't have to buy cameras. 4. You can use a PC as a CCTV DVR system with CameraFTP's VSS software. You can reuse an old PC.
CameraFTP offers the most flexible service plans, including image recording plans, video recording plans, time-lapse recording plans, and local recording plans. For regular home or business monitoring, video recording is recommended if your camera can upload video clips. Otherwise, image recording also works fine. The recorded images can be played like video. Time-lapse recording is widely used for construction sites. Local recording is available if you use CameraFTP VSS software and you don't want cloud recording. You can fully customize a plan based on your requirements, budget, and available network bandwidth. We recommend trying our free service first.
If you use webcam or smartphone as IP camera, then it is extremely easy. Just install CameraFTP VSS software or mobile security camera app. If you use an IP camera or DVR, you must configure your device to upload footage to CameraFTP based on your service plan. Usually it is not hard, but you must try to do it yourself. CameraFTP has created many setup guide documents. Please visit the supported cameras page. Even if your camera model is not in the list, please read at least one setup guide document. The steps are usually similar, including Step 1. Connect your camera to the network, then find the camera's IP address and log into the camera's setup interface. Step 2. Configure your camera's image or video resolution, frame rate, and bit rate, etc. Many new IP cameras support very high resolution. However, setting the resolution and frame rate too high not only increases your service cost, but also requires too much upload bandwidth that may exceed your available upload bandwidth and your ISP's monthly data limit. Step 3. Configure FTP or SMTP settings. This step is CameraFTP specific. You need to log into CameraFTP.com website, click Add to add a camera. Then click the settings icon to see the FTP or SMTP info. Step 4. Configure motion detection settings. This step is required only if your camera will upload when a motion is detected. Try to find the setting in Motion Detection, Events, or Alarms section. Motion recording is recommended as it can lower your service price by 50%. Step 5. Configure upload settings. In this step, you need to configure the camera on what, where, and when to upload. More specifically, whether the camera should upload image snapshots or video clips to an FTP, SMTP or NAS server, continuously or only when a motion is detected.
That's all. Now you can watch the footage using CameraFTP Viewer app or CameraFTP.com website. For more advanced features, please visit the features page on CameraFTP.com.